Did you hear? Those Jewish people, they're in danger again.
Of course, everyone's talking about it. That Kylo Ren's at it again.
Oh no, him again? We know how this is going to end.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. Purim is coming and that Kylo Haman is coming again.
Boo, him and his triangle hat. He thinks he can take us down, and he thinks that he's on the dark side. But when I was cleaning his quarters, I saw that he had a nightlight. This Dark Lord is afraid of the dark.
Shh. These people have nothing to worry about. Let's eat.
Oh. It's true. That Kylo Haman guy is coming here to the temple.
What? What temple?
You know, the one with the best Purim celebration?
Yeah, the one with the awesome Purim spiel and the Galactic Game Carnival.
It's called Shir HaMaalot.
You fool, it's Shir HaMaalot.
No, it's Shir HaMaalot. No.
Sure, I'm sure of it.
No, you're not sure of Shir HaMaalot. It's Shir HaMaalot. Shir HaMaalot.
Shir HaMaalot.
No. You know what? Whatever.
In costumes to Shir HaMaalot, or you will be punished.